and welcome to Bowing Lights for Old Time Fiddle. You know, many years ago, some bright folks got the idea of taking a light and attaching it to the end of Tommy Jarrell's fiddle bow, turning off the lights in the room and making a film of him while he played. And this made interesting trails that showed exactly how his bow was moving. And I was inspired by that idea, and so I decided to attach a light to the end of my bow and see if I could use it to teach you some of the fundamental building blocks of old-time fiddle bowing. So this is our first episode, and today we're going to talk about a real basic one that's built off of the saw stroke. So we're going to do it in stages. The first thing we're going to do is we're going to do some simple saw strokes up and down on the A string. And that's going to sound like this. Down, up, down, up, down. Just back and forth. Next, we're going to add some rhythmic pulse to that by dropping our fiddle bow as we go down to catch the E string on the down bow, and then raising it back up on the up to just play the up stroke on the A by itself. So the down stroke is going to sound something like this. You can see that the bowing arm is making a downward arc. And then when we come back up, we're on the A string by itself. And if we put that all together, it sounds something like this. So again, on the down bow, we're actually describing an arc with our fiddle bowing hand, the downward arc left to right, and when we come back up, it's the top side of an arc. So let's put that all together and turn on the bowing lights and see what it looks like. Okay, now that, as I said, that's one of the basic building blocks of old-time fiddle bowing. And if you practice it and get it real smooth, you'll be surprised at how many places that you'll find to use it. For example, in Breaking Up Christmas, the tune I started out with, if you were maybe playing the ending lick of that tune using saw strokes, it would sound like that. If we employed our circle bowing or our letter O bowing, it might sound something like this. So it gives you those layers of rhythm that are very characteristic of old-time fiddling. That's all we have time for, so I hope to see you again down the road, and please let us know what you think.